Hi sir, how are you?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Give a brief introduction about yourself and about your work that you are doing and for which you have received this award.
My name is Muralidhar Nair and she is Dr. P. Sarita. She is the chief physician and the founder of Pranavam Ayurvedic Treatment Center. She started her chain of Pranavam Ayurvedic Treatment Center in the year 2012. And 2013 she started adding up. There are four centers in Bangalore and one center in Trivandrum. And she has been she has a vast experience in Ayurveda for the past 29 years. And she is a very prominent and famous doctor in Bangalore with specialization in psoriasis, PCOD and spinal disorders and low back pain, all the joint related problems and other things. She treats through Panchakarma, traditional Ayurvedic method, and she is a famous, she is a specialization in Marma Chilsa of Kerala, which is only, she is the only doctor in Bangalore with Marma Chilsa. She is an expert yoga teacher also, she is as well as a psychologist also. So she combines Ayurveda as well as psychology and yoga into her treatment methods to improve the patients.
So how are you feeling, sir? Your wife has so many qualities.
I actually feel very delighted that she is so promising and enterprising, and she's a workaholic. That is the result what she has got today, and the award given to her is the effort she has put it into her life in Ayurveda.
So when you have received this award, how are you feeling? Like, I want to listen a few words from you.
It was a moment, memorable thing, yeah. Because the second time I'm getting this award from this Merit Awards. And feeling very proud.
Thank you so much for being with us. Best of luck.
Thank you very much.